Okay, so regarding this, like I said, I just came back to India and I have been getting messages from journalists who's been asking me regarding this, and I had no idea what they were talking about. But then I have seen certain footage and how he has spoken, and I just think it's very sad. I got a little bit surprised because that's not really the Hardik Pandya I personally once used to know. But yeah, I think it's great that people are reacting and putting their foot down on this kind of behavior, because I think it's about time we all realize that this kind of mentality is not cool. Neither is it something to brag about. I mean, we are living in 2019 and women are now having a voice to speak up for themselves. And they are not tolerating to be disrespected or looked upon as an object. So, I mean, that's what I believe. I think it's great. And on terms of what is happening, from what I read, they're getting suspended, right? I mean, I just feel when you get an opportunity to represent your country, it's a really big privilege to get that, and it shouldn't be taken lightly, I believe, because by the end of the day, the youth that is our next generation are actually, they are watching and learning from their idols. So that's all I have to say on this.
करण कॉफी विद करण के शो पे एक कंट्रोवर्सी चल रही थी आपके फ्रेंड हार्दिक पांड्या को लेकर।
आपको कैसे पता मेरे फ्रेंड है?
आई मीन जो खबर है हमारे पास हम वही बताते हैं
मैम। तो जिनसे खबर मिली उन्हीं से बात करिए। आगे नेक्स्ट
मैम, हार्दिक पांड्या मेड अ वेरी कमेंट अगेंस्ट वुमेन, व्हाट इज योर टेक ऑन दैट?
एज एन आई विल से इन जनरल आई थिंक नो मैन शुड थिंक दैट ही इज ever I don't think firstly I don't think women should compare themselves to men. We are the most superior breed. I'm not going to take any offense, but why don't you give a birth and then you'll realize? Why don't you get your periods every 5 days and on their periods dance like this, go to your office, handle your kids? If you can do all of that, then you are a superior breed. But I just don't think anyone should be a misogynist and speak ill about any woman, whether even if you think that your parents are okay with it. I don't think humanity is okay with it.
Thank you. Respect women, क्योंकि अभी अभी हमारे एक क्रिकेटर ने
जी बिल्कुल
कहा था, पता है कि मैं
लड़ बिल्कुल बिल्कुल क्या उसके बारे में आपसे जानना चाहेंगे
कि एक कहा था
मतलब कितना
पांड्या पांड्या ना
जी हार्दिक पांड्या
जी ने कहा था कि मैं कि मैं लड़की को पीछे से देखता हूँ, अगर मुझे पीछे अच्छा लगता है तो मैं माँ को जाके बोलता हूँ कि आज मैं करके आया हूँ. मुझे बहुत दुख हुआ. बट हार्दिक जी आपसे के लिए एक ही मैसेज है, अगर पीछे से कभी कभी लड़का भी अच्छा दिखता है तो अगर लड़की नहीं लड़का हुआ तो आप क्या करेंगे? अगर पीछे से कभी कभी लड़का भी अच्छा दिखता है तो अगर लड़की नहीं लड़का हुआ तो आप क्या करेंगे? बट मैं ये कहना चाहती हूँ कि मैंने एक स्लोगन बनाया है हैशटैग भी बेटी के लिए, कि मैं हूँ हैशटैग बेटी. मैं फिल्मों में आगे बढ़ने के लिए कभी नहीं लेटी, और मैं हूँ एंटरटेनमेंट की बेटी. तो प्यार करते रहिए इस बेटी से.
अब मैं कौन हूँ? आई नो बट आई हैव रियली नथिंग टू से अबाउट इट. इट इज दिस
मैम, आपको लगता है कि कहीं ना कहीं उन्होंने गर्ल्स को मतलब रिस्पेक्ट नहीं दिया है? जो उनके कमेंट्स थे वो काफ़ी इररिस्पेक्टफुल थे.
I would only want to say one thing, they are public figure, they are literally idols of India, to thoda soch samajh kar bole to acha rehta.
Modern day cricketers are also obedient, in life certain things happen, you make mistakes, so let's not get too far into that, I think. But modern day players are all, look at Virat Kohli, he's such a fantastic role model. So every generation has, India is a fortunate country, every generation produces players who all of us cherish. There was Gavaskar. When Gavaskar went, people thought, who's next? Then came Tendulkar. Now when Tendulkar finished, people thought, who next? It's Virat Kohli. So we're a very fortunate country in terms of the sport, and a lot of these cricketers are fantastic human beings, because they come from very middle class backgrounds and they fight their way up. Can you imagine 11 selected out of the millions who play the game? You know, there are 37 states who play cricket, and they all have such exceptional talent that, you know, to get to be picked for those that 11 in the national team and to play for 15, 16 years is absolutely special. So they're humble. They know where it is, because that's reality. You know, if you don't score, somebody else comes in. What you did last year has got nothing to do with this year. So that's what life is all about. So they're very humble. You know, every now and then one or two makes mistakes, but you know, I know most of them personally and they're great guys.
सौरभ सर, एक सवाल और है कि क्रिकेट को जेंटलमैन गेम माना जाता है, क्या आपको लगता है यही वजह है कि जो जिस तरह से अगर उनके जो स्टेटमेंट है उनको बहुत सोच समझ के क्रिकेटर्स को देना चाहिए, और महिलाओं के बारे में जो कही गई है बात, आपने एपिसोड हालांकि नहीं देखा है, लेकिन एक मैं जनरल परसेप्शन आपसे जानना चाहूँगी कि
कभी जब घर में बेटी होती है ना और वो टीवी देखती है तो ये एडवांटेज होता है, तो कहीं कहीं शोज आपके मिस हो जाते हैं।
लेकिन मैं आपसे जानना चाहती हूँ कि जैसे क्रिकेटर को जो माना जाता है कि जेंटलमैन गेम है और उनकी बातों को बहुत सीरियसली लिया जाता है, और अभी माना जा रहा है कि यंगस्टर इस पर ध्यान नहीं दे रहे हैं, तो उस पर आपका एज ए सीनियर क्या कहना
है? नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है, आप जनरलाइज नहीं कर सकते। समबडी, यू नो, पीपल मेक मिस्टेक्स, यू नो, लेट्स नॉट गेट टू फार इनटू दैट, एंड आई एम श्योर हूएवर हैज डन इट विल रियलाइज एंड विल कम आउट एज अ बेटर पर्सन। वी आर ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स, वी आर नॉट मशीन्स that everything you put in comes out perfect. So, you know, you just got to live life and let others live. So, you know, they are responsible people, as they said, they are humans, they may be role models, but they are under pressure all the time to perform. And certain things happen, and I think as everyone, we should move on and make sure that it doesn't happen again.
Interesting.
the best thing about is that whoever the cricketer is had a retake. You know, once if I played Glenn McGrath and I nicked one outside, I wish there was an opportunity to go and bat again.
Go and bat.
That doesn't happen. So I wished I had that opportunity. You know, any film on cricket, there have been quite a few, so have attracted people, their attention, and people have gone to watch it. And I hope they do this one as well, because I think this is a very special relationship and something which is very prevalent in sport, agent and cricketers. And I think all cricketers should actually learn how to handle it, because that's a very fine balance. You know, when you play for the country, when you watch the greats like Virat Kohli or Tendulkar on television over the years, you see the end product of it. But what actually goes behind is a lot more simpler and a lot more tough than what you see at the end when they get 100 and when the bat goes up, or when they're on 15 endorsements everywhere. That's a reality of life. So it's a great relationship in sport, and I've always believed that the game controls the other one. Mm-hmm. It's never the other way around.
Absolutely.
And I think for every young cricketer, that's